Now to this important consumer alert. The FDA is flagging two more recalls of eye drops due to contamination risks that could lead to vision problems and even blindness. PharMedica USA is recalling some of its purely soothing 15% MSM drops, and Apotex is recalling some of its prescription eye drops used to treat glaucoma after finding cracks in some bottle caps.